Okay, Runaway, the next DLC mode. Special someone simply believed Iron's words. The mayor. I see. The future of her living instead of being dead. Letter to the director. Heads to regenerate empowered weaponry. Perfect. Perfect. Bye, sicko. He just went through my body. I am a ghost. Babbage. Very good. Damn it. What do I have? I forgot about that again. Their head just fucking exploded. Buttons, buttons, buttons. Pressing the wrong buttons. Breaks after use. Perfect. Just
mutt.
So I can shoot these fuckers up here without them getting me. I can hardly see. It's so dark. Shot them in the head. Okay. So let's move that here. Move that there. That there. Move that there. Very good. Very good. I definitely want a green herb to combine with this. Gonna get sick because it's raining and I'm wearing basically nothing. Oh, this knife is infinite. Cool. My objective? Get to Ben's cell. So that means we're going to the fucking police station. Cool. I'm going to use this quickly. I'm gonna get some fuel. Burn, my friends! Yes, burn! This way. So Misa no get overwhelmed. Can y'all just do me a big ol' solid no big ol'? More fuel. That. There's another one up ahead to my left. Fuck you. Have to use it, so please tell me you don't want to go in there. Awesome. I do have to go in there. Three of them are way too much! Alright, now. Back to this shit. Make it so, number one. good to me.
Around the corner.
Thunder, lightning in the thunder. I said, please die. This time, we will get through it. Last time, we sort of accelerated. I don't mind that I reload. Sorry, my friend back there, but I really don't care about you. Excuse me? Like, right? Just fucking die, homie. Don't have to make a big deal about it. Yo, dog, what's up? Took my hat. Why, bitch? So, that was fucking rude. Called me a bitch. What an asshole. I'm gonna take the hand grenade this time.
Equip that motherfucker.
Get down the stairs. Get down the stairs. Alright, we're gonna get to the damn place and save them. We're gonna save Ben Solo. Ben Cello, because he's in a jail cell. That was stupid. Can't. The reason they can't come up here, like, the only reason they were up here is because, I'm not using that yet. This guy can come up here, though. I cannot see where they are. There's one. I think this is the only one right now. Take that old key. I said take it. Do you ever get something in your head and it's all you can think about and it just makes you irrationally upset, depressed, and shit like that? You know, it has nothing to do with you and it's just like, it's been like that since since yesterday afternoon. I've just been so fucking angry. Not angry, just like, I mean, upset, yes, but angry, I don't know if I'd go that far. It's just that, I don't know. You watch life go by you and you can't, and you meet people and you can't compare to them and this and that. But enough about that. Yeah, I got the grenade model. Woo! Now I can go and look at a grenade. Obviously, I want to take the fuel. I'm so sorry, but
I want that fuel. Give me that fuel.
I need to get through here. Let's see. Burn, baby, burn. Kill them zombies, burn, baby, burn.
Gonna kill them zombies.
Interesting. I don't know if that second one died or not, but I don't care. Dog, you piece of shit. Yeah, I called you a piece of shit. That's what I tried to do last time. But then two more showed up. Yeah, two more. It's like, okay. How is that fair? There were dogs in here, and when you come here in the story, with Leon. Did you come here with Claire? I think you did. Anything ahead of me? Yeah, there was a vending machine right there. Now look, let me go around. For no reason, but just to do it. Just to make it harder on you. First of all, that guy. And then get his posse. Cleanse them with fire. Excuse me, you can burn too. And he's like, I avoid the fire. Oh no, I've been set on fire. I wanna, a bubblegum, please. Why would I need a combat knife when I have one that's infinite ammo? Or infinite durability ammo. Lol. I'm gonna take the handgun ammo! Alright, this is where I'm gonna stop quick.
Alright.
I'm back after breakfast. Whoa. Just right back into the fray. That was not very nice. I'm sorry. That one died instantly. Wonder what that'd be like normally up here. Excuse me. You there! Stay back. Hickey on my back. Didn't I just leave this party? Oh, hey. Huh. it's the beginning of this DLC. Here we go, where are those purple guys? Okay, do this. Can you stop swerving around? Thank you. That's how we do it. Shoot you, just accept the fact that I'm shooting you. Thank you very much. 92 fuel. That's a not much. I ain't turning the brightness up. I cannot. What? Wow, that's a whoops. This one's like, I'ma fuck you up. It's like, I don't think so. Well, I didn't know it was falling to its death. What the hell did I need that old key out there for, then? Gotta go back. I need to know if what? Why'd they give me the key, yo? What the hell? Why you get the key? That's what they're asking me right now. I came out this way. Went over here, this is where I got the key. I love the non-existent flashlight in the darkness. It's so wonderful. Why on earth would I get a key over here? Because usually when you get a key, you like immediately have to use it. Oh, it's me. Don't mind me. This run is just so slow. I don't understand. I don't get it. If you're a lawnmower, that's because there are lawnmowers. Sorry. I say that as if anyone's going to watch this, which they're not, so. An LOL on me. And now you turn on the light. My God, you need a light? Here you go. Like, oh, thanks. Why do I? It's like Zelda when you get keys to doors. Why? Things parked over. Well, that's funny. See, here's where that key is needed. Oh, the key breaks for some reason. Not sure why, but it does. Memories of this place with Mr. X-E-Man. What am I saying? There's gotta be a reason why we have. Well, here's the thing, bruh. I say, hell no. Hi there. Excuse me, something I actually need. First aid spray. Don't need that. I do need these, though. Very good. Very nice. Here you go. I hope that was a good decision. Criminals, zombie criminals, just fucking die. Damn, it's like, haha, I know you're in there. Listen, can we make this quick? Great. Oh. time, please. Yeah. The other one was like, my turn! How about... No. Fuck you. This guy? Wait, what?
And then they both got killed.
Did you forget about the zombies right behind you? It's like, hugs. It's like, by the way, there's fucking dogs chasing them. Seriously. Fucking dogs gonna kill us as we run. Don't forget about all the zombies as well. They're back there. Including one of those regenerating ones you need to use special ammo on. Okay, that's just so fucking funny. Wow, that was Runaway. Dude, I'm totally gonna do Forgotten Soldier with a fucking unicorn. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, that was that then. That was Runaway. Only one more to do. Then we're finally done this game. I know that I say it's like, finally! But it's just like, it's been a long time and I just want to finish it. That's all. No, nothing against the game. Yeah, I know we didn't do these and things. Blah, blah, blah.